Hey everyone, we're at Latitude Tents and today we're just going to run you through the opening and closing of our Explorer model roof tent. So we're going to start off by undoing these two latches and pushing the tent up. Next up, just going to grab the ladder, easy enough. So when you're up here, you then got this elastic cord, so that helps pull all the material in when you're folding it away. But when you are using the tent, this is easy enough to just move to the top. So the longer ones go in here, on the back of the tent, and then there's two eyelets that these hook through for this canopy there. And the poles go in at the side of the tent. So that's literally it, all set up. It literally takes no time at all. You've got your mattress, that's inside. There's pockets to store little things inside. There's a light as well. So it's super easy.